Ira Hayes. Ira Hayes. Call him drunken Ira Hayes. He won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian, nor the Marine that went to war. Gather round me, people, and a story I will tell about a brave young Indian you should remember well. From the tribe of Pima Indians, a proud and peaceful band who farmed the Phoenix Valley in Arizona land. Down their ditches for 1,000 years the sparkling water rushed, till the white man stole their water rights and the running water hushed. Now Ira's folks were hungry and their farms grew crops of weeds. When war came, he volunteered and forgot the white man's greed. Called him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey-drinking Indian nor the Marine that went to war. Well, they battled up Iwo Jima Hill, 250 men, but only 27 lived to walk back down again. When the fight was over and Oh Glory raised, among the men who held it high was the Indian Ira Hayes. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey-drinking Indian nor the Marine that went to war. Ira Hayes returned a hero, celebrated through the land. He was wined and speeched and honored. Everybody shook his hand. But he's just a Pima Indian. No water, no crops, no chance. At home nobody cared what Ira done. And when do the Indians dance? Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey-drinking Indian or the Marine that went to war. Then Ira started drinking hard. Jail often was his home. They let him raise the flag there and lower it as you'd throw a dog a bone. He died drunk early one morning, alone in the land he'd fought to save. 2 inches of water in a lonely ditch was the grave for Ira Hayes. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey-drinking Indian nor the Marine that went to war. Yeah, call him drunken Ira Hayes, but his land is still as dry, and his ghost is lying thirsty in the ditch where Ira died.